Introducing Jinka Nails. Hold Jinka Nails at the edge of its wings with your fingers pressing against the wall. Hit straight and lightly several times with a hammer. Don't hit hard. Once the nail goes halfway inside, remove your hand and hit again till the nails goes completely inside like this. Hang the objects on the plastic neck here. Hang photo frames as shown. Jinka nails are made up of hardened nails and high quality plastic. They are very strong, so you can hang anything up to 3 kilos on them. You can use Jinka nails on concrete wall, painted wall, wallpaper, outdoor wall, plywood and wood. You can also hammer Jinka nails between bathroom or kitchen tiles. Align Jinka nails center exactly between the tiles and hit lightly. Don't use nail puller to remove Jinka nails. Instead, hold it with a cutting plier and pull it by twisting.